George Drew was not a Southerner by birth. He came south prior to the Civil War, lived in Columbus, Georgia, made a fortune during the Civil War on timber and salt and all that sort of thing. After the war, he came to Florida in 1865 and started this huge sawmill down the river. By 1867, it was going full steam. And basically, George Drew, he became governor of Florida. He was the first post-Reconstruction governor. He turned the Withlacoochee into an industrial river.